this 90-mile trip has taken 30 years to make. They tried to keep forever what was never theirs to take. Well, I cursed and scratched the devil's hand as he stood in front of me. And one last drag from his big cigar, and he finally set me free. A man in paradise. I'll always pay the price. From hell to paradise. I'll always pay the price.
Never thought that this is where I'd settle down. I thought I'd die an old man back in my hometown. They gave me this plot of land, me and some other men, for a job well done. There's a big white house, it's on a hill just up the road. Man inside, he cried the day they brought me home. They folded up a flag and told my mom and dad, we're proud of your son. And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best company. I'm thankful for those, thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace, I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. I remember Daddy brought me here when I was 8. We searched all day to find out where my granddad lay. And when we finally found that cross, he said, son, this is what it cost to keep us free. Now here I am, 1,000 stones away from him. He recognized me on the first day I came in, and it gave me a chill when he clicked his heels and saluted me. I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best of company. And I'm thankful for those, thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace. I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. And every time I hear 21 guns, I know they brought another hero home to us. Thankful for the things we've done, and we can rest in peace, 'cause we are the chosen ones. We made it to Arlington. Yeah, dust to dust, don't cry for us. We made it to Arlington. Oh.